if I was financially dominating somebody, I would like buy them, like pay my Netflix for a year. I'm like, I'm gonna spend this card. I'm gonna buy
on a fucking Netflix subscription. Netflix, oh girl, you need to aim higher than that. Girl, you work for Netflix now, love. I'm not paying no subscription. In fact, I'm still paying my Netflix subscription. What? Do they make you pay it? Okay, we need to have a ways. I'm gone. Fuck this, I'm off. Hello, everybody. I'm the Vivienne.
And I'm Monét X Change. And we are
queens who like to watch. Today, we are watching a little show called Bonding, which is about
BDSM, bondage, all the fun things that people don't like to talk about.
And wanking penguins.
Yes, that is real.
Do you think I'd be a good dom?
Oh, you'll be a great dom. Oh, I want to sign up.
Ask Dave. Just ask me husband. Do the dishes. Pack my cases.
Mistress May, welcome back.
She's like the RuPaul of mistresses.
The RuPaul of dominatrix.
You know?
Let me get this straight.
This man tied up behind her, he's like, can y'all have this meeting another day?
You're on the clock, girl. You're like...
Did you follow any of that?
Oh, he's getting in on the conversation. He's
just like... Tiff.
May.
Both of you.
Mira.
Mistress Mira.
That's right, get it right. Mistress. I love Mistress Mira. She's a boss. She's a philanthropist, she's a mogul, she's a financial strategist. I'm obsessed with Mistress Mira.
Are you all right, Pat?
This man, he's like, Mistress Mira, this is 27 minutes of me talking to these two white people. Please get me together.
These two just seem like the most innocent people who've just like fell into domination.
I 100%.
And they're like, they haven't got a fucking clue what they're doing. They're like, here's a bit of rope, go and figure it out. Could you be a dominatrix?
Honestly, yes.
I'd like the idea of doing it is like fab, and I think I'd just be like, oh no, I can't, I feel bad.
Oh no.
I'd be like, are you comfortable up there? Are you fine?
I would love it. Bitch, you give me a rich ass white man, oh, I would dominatrix the shit out of him.
My friend used to do it, and so this guy had come in, and you could either just lock him in and go shopping for like 3 hours, or there was another one that made him eat a roast dinner off his back.
So my friend, Sunday roast?
Yeah, so like Yorkshire puddings, gravy.
Just putting a hot Yorkshire pudding in the middle of his back, pouring the gravy, like, yeah, you like that gravy?
And another one used to throw jelly at them, you know, like it's jello.
Like regular jello.
So like wet sponges and jelly.
Sponges, I'm triggered.
It's a fucking good waste of jelly, if you'd ask me.
Pete, complete the knot.
Now?
Any party with that much tinsel?
They were like, we've got no set. Someone go and buy some shimmer curtain.
Honestly, you know they sent some to fucking Poundland. And they were like, girl,
I love all your British references.
Oh, girl. They're like, we need, just get shiny things. He's like, oh, shiny, got it. Tinsel.
See how you do.
Are they practicing their tying up skills with balloons?
Oh, shit, that's really good.
I love this little ginger assistant.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my dude.
What the fuck are you doing at this shit show?
Yo, I know fucking Doug, man.
Does he not know he's gay? So he's not out to his mates. Oh, I feel sorry for the little ginger lad, because now he's like a little beard wife, isn't he?
Oh, no. Aww. The little ginger is like, this is so sad.
I think even if I dress as like the scalliest, you know, tracksuits and all that, I think people would still know I was a massive homosexual.
Yeah, I've never been able to hide my... I mean, I'm very gay. I mean, I have a big ass. I walk with a switch. You know, it is what it is.
With a switch?
So American, that's like when you walk, you got a little rocket. You got like a little hip rocket when you walk.
Oh, right. I suppose we call that mincing.
Mincing?
A little mince.
Like minced beef?
Yeah. So I got to look at the mince on it.
Okay, a little mince. Okay, I have a lot of mince.
Did I say you could speak?
Oh my God, does he do stand up?
You can speak after the show.
It's like every gays in Liverpool life story. It's like,
girl.
They come out, then they help their sex worker friend, then they want to make it show business, then they try stand up.
And then when all else fails, they just go to Drag Race.
Yeah.
Like, you know what, I'll just do Drag Race. It's easier.
They actually love my leather lifestyle.
Is this the gay stand up club? Oh, well, yes. Yes. There he is. There's a pup in the corner drinking out of a trough.
I'm actually not out of the closet in some circles. And I said, babe, that's okay. As long as those circles do not include your asshole mouth or ears. Okay?
Like, there's way too much laugh track on there.
Oh, right.
What are you
literally
saying?
The people in the audience are like,
it's just oh!
He's hot though. That is a hot boyfriend, bitch.
I want to know what clubs he's working, girl. I've never turned up to a drag show with a fucking dressing room like that. Again, changing disabled toilets on the floor.
My dad is, how do I say this, conservative. So I don't want it this way, but I have to compartmentalize to
keep your job and secure your inheritance.
That's right. Let him have it, girl.
Just fucking come out that closet, Laz. When did you come out?
Oh, I never really came out. Like, in college, I started doing drag, and I was also in arts.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, I was in the arts program, so every time I would, like, bring wigs home, I was like, Mom, this is, like, a crazy version of the magic flute. I don't know. We're, like, wearing wigs. It's, like, crazy. I bring home heels. Oh, we're doing the Marriage of Figaro. This is, like, this weird production where the men are wearing heels. Just go with me. It's great.
Now, how many of you have done puppy play scenes?
Mistress Mira, the masterclass.
Oh, my God.
I also feel like these two have just typed in on Amazon, dominatrix costume. What can be here in the next 3 days? That'll do.
What?
Oh, there's a
full-on classroom.
It's a whole class.
Can anyone in the room tell me what this collar means?
She's a submissive.
Or she's owned.
Not her mind the wrong gear.
You owned, May?
This is so shady. This is me in all of my classes in school. Like, Monét, would you like to come up to the class and show everyone your homework?
Oh, here we go.
Work.
That's like the campus pop I've ever seen.
It is. Girl, she's full on Dalmatians. Someone needs to come in a Dominatrix Cruella de Vil costume now. Full on latex Cruella. Oh, no, not the, okay, that's where I would draw the line. Mama, you better give me, that better be a can of chili. I'm not eating no fucking dog food.
Stay.
She's way too timid, isn't she?
I need more.
Like, sit down there and don't fucking move.
Did he just like whimper like a dog? That was kind of hot. Maybe I am into dog play or there's whatever.
Some pups came into one of my shows once and I got him on stage and emptied an ashtray, you know, like a cigarette ashtray, and then filled it with water and just made him sit in the corner of the stage while I was performing.
During your like.
So saying that, I suppose I have been a bit of a dog.
Oh my God, you're a dog.
Yes.
Vivienne, you need to be selling this. This is, I will love to manage your dom life. But she's all like, eat your food.
Yeah, I'm not buying it. It was no dom.
No.
Stay.
Okay, now, I have been and have done ball gagging
before. Of course, he's got it on like a clown nose. Oh, yeah, of course, I'm into that.
Now this is just drag.
Oh.
This is just drag.
Florence and the Machine.
Florence Welch.
Oh my God, you look stunning. What?
I don't know. It's so expensive.
Financial domination, now that's something I can get.
Hello, 1,000%.
And we'll take this $500 mask.
$500 for a mask?
Bitch, I can make that for two.
All I need is your card.
I understand, Mr.
You mean this card?
Oh, he's getting rinsed, isn't he?
Yes, mistress.
You're gonna be fucking broke when they're done with you.
Oh, yes.
People are really into this shit. Where's mine? I wanna financially dominate somebody. I want this for me. Vivienne,
we need to find a rich ass fella who wants to, spoilers rotten.
100%. This is definitely a party I would like to go to.
Give me $4,000 before I tell your missus what you're up to. Because of that, I've been welded with that. Ugh,
so many layers.
Oh, they must sweat. I'm sweating now.
Girl, leather gear, I'm like, it's just too hot.
You dropped that, dude.
Holy shit.
Oh, is that his little ex-flame?
Sexy.
Whoa, what are you doing over there?
Oh.
What?
He clearly has a type.
Right.
And the ex-boyfriend looks just like this one. Okay, damn. Have you ever dated someone and like you found, you saw that you were literally a carbon copy of their ex?
David said I was like one of his only, sorry to spill in the beans, he said I was like one of his only white partners.
Really?
Yeah.
Works, so that means I have a chance.
Stay away from my name, David.
I didn't know I was one of many little orphan Annies that Josh was picking up and then sending back to Miss Hannigan when he was done fucking our brains out.
I love this queen.
Hey. Can I kiss you?
This motherfucker, he has taken all the Molly. He is on all the X. He's like, can I kiss you? Oh, you know they're all gonna be fucking tonight. But yeah. Mm-hmm. This is literally gay culture. This is gay culture. Straight people don't go through this stuff.
Oh, don't do it, Laz. Oh, he's done it.
Down. This is what being gay is.
Oh, he's got a penguin fetish. Fucking happy feet. See, that's what I'd get ended up with. If I was a dominatrix, I'd be like picturing, oh, I'm gonna get all this whips and chains. I'd end up with a fucking penguin.
Yeah, water for me, baby.
Look at the penguin having a wank.
At least put a hole so I can see it. How much would you charge for this?
I would want a fortune for that.
Oh, careful. Careful if you fall in. They're gonna fucking eat you.
Oh, it's cracking.
What penguin does
that? She's cracking on the ice. The ice is cracking.
She looks like she's doing a Drag Race lip sync.
Too real.
Yeah, the global warming thing's a bit of a boner killer.
The global warming thing, too far. That's where he draws the line, not global warming. I want to hire him in real life. I'm going to find him on Instagram after this. After we're done. I'm going to find him on Instagram. I'm like, are you into this or not?
I think he's acting.
That's okay. He can come act over here, honey, in my flat.
Josh.
Oh, I'm so nervous. I'm sweating. Am I sweating?
Oh, he's coming out, isn't he?
You don't have to do this.
Fuck it.
Okay, this is a little much, Mary. Okay, oh, okay. This is a little much.
I mean, that's one way to come out, isn't it?
Running through the office. Shut up! Oh my God, it's the financial dude. Oh my God, work. Okay,
Daddy's got money.
Daddy has money, but Ginger knows. Because Ginger was there with her spending the money.
At least it's not the fucking penguin one. If I found out my dad had a king, I'd rather him have a rich king than being a fucking penguin.
Josh has something he wants to tell you.
He is gagging.
Joshua, I understand what this is.
And how tall is he?
Right? I was like, oh, wait a minute.
I want you to know something.
What?
What's going on?
What is happening? I'm so uneasy right now.
I'm Kinky Josh, kinky submasochist, owned by my mistress, blissfully so.
Imagine your dad just came out with it. I'm kinky. I'm sorry.
You both have a secret. He's kinky. You're gay. You both can be free.
You're what?
Not the dad being shocked that he's gay.
Dad stood there with a dog collar and a padlock.
Joshua, what you do privately is your own business. Well, I'm trying to be open, but the Bible says...
What did you say about your fucked up sex life?
When you think about it, Jesus was basically a masochist.
If Mom were alive, she would be so disgusted by you.
Back at you, kiddo. And for your information, your mother was the one who got me hooked on all this.
Work.
Your mother was a dominatrix, love.
We're done. Forever.
I'll be throwing plants. I'll be taking sacks of paper. I'm like, yeah, that's right, I'm leaving.
Also, wasn't the dad's office wall made of glass?
It was
now
glass.
Now he's stood
everyone...
there in a fucking collar and a padlock.
I love cock.
So does everyone work, this whole cast of this show all work in this office?
Why are there no chairs? Why is everyone standing up? There are no chairs.
You know, I don't care if you're gay or anything, but bro, you are self-involved as fuck.
Why he mad? What is? Everyone is just turning on this man who is just coming out. He thought he's about to be free. Everyone is like, you're a piece of shit.
Wow.
I never liked you. Fuck your dead mother. Your dad is, this is crazy. This is why people don't come out, because they think this is what's gonna happen. People like, I'm not gonna come out because it's gonna be this. But also, he started this by running through the office,
and how...
ripping clothes off, screaming, I'm fucking gay. All these people were just working at that office. This is the cast of 12.
It's a rotating cast.
This is the cast of 12.
Oh, well, at least he's making good use of the $200 mask.
500.
He's getting his money's worth.
Y'all like my mask? My boyfriend's dad bought it for me.
Oh, he's spilling all the beans on the buzzy stage, isn't he?
I do love a messy gay, though.
I've had sex with one woman one time, and egg to sperm, womb to tomb. We made impact, baby.
I'm sorry, this is funny.
Can you imagine me as a father? A leather daddy. And my friend as its dom mom. Mom, dad, I like missionary position.
My son. You're never
so shady. You look great.
Thank God she didn't keep it.
Damn. Girl.
Wow.
Have you gotten drunk and went off at somebody at a club like this?
I've punched people.
Really?
Yes, girl. Like, split some fella's face in
no,
half.
No, you did not, Vivienne.
Yes, it's like at least 4 times.
This is why people love Drag Race UK and British Queens, because y'all are so irreverent.
Oh, we don't give a shit, girl.
Y'all don't give a fuck. And I love that. I'm so gagged. This show, I'm hooked. I live. I love this little ginger. And his name is Patrick. Whatever his name was.
Carter.
God.
I love this. They've got drag names and everything. I just want to be called something like Audrey.
Audrey?
You know, like a real old lazy name. Just like, or Nana Pat or something like that. Nana.
Not Nana.
I reckon there'd be a good market if you did like old lazy drag and was called Nana.
Okay, you'll be Nana, I'll be Agatha. Agatha and Nana, the doms of the new millennium, girl.
And then instead of actually having to piss on the clients, you could just MC your bag on.
Somebody. Honestly, this is, you see,
I've
so smart.
I've got out, girl.
You think, that's good. That's so easy. That's
well,
so
there was no
easier.
Cash prize for Drag Race UK. I've got to make me money somehow, love. Well, I have been the Vivienne.
And I'm Monét X Change. And thank you all for watching.
Yeah, and thank you for coming, girl.
Thank you for having me in your lovely home. I love your your couches.
See you next time. Wait, Monét,
you need to pull down your skirt. It's one of the shots.
I'm a dominatrix. I'm not pulling down my fucking skirt. You come pull it down for me. No, I'm kidding. This one right here? So what y'all didn't see is that the cameras, they were catching my pussy the entire time we were having this dominatrix conversation, and the cameramen were getting very aroused, so we had to adjust me so I don't, you know, cause a stir here at Netflix Studios.
Oh, let her flash a fanny. She's all right.
Yeah. I think you're angling the camera in a way to get my goods.